Let's get this over with. How's this?
Draconian slash!
You want revenge? Bring it!
How can he just steal the core and walk off like that?
Ah! Stop! Make him stop! I've only been hired to do a job. I was told to get a good price for any blastia cores I could find.
You stole cores from the Imperial Capital too, didn't you?
The capital? No way, not me!
Then maybe it was one of your friends.
Yeah, it's that creep, the Deki!
Where'd he run off to?
He's probably picking up his money from the client right now!
Client, huh? And who exactly might that be?
All I know is he's somewhere in Torum Harbor. I don't know any more than that. He was a huge bruiser of a guy with a scar on his right cheek and one eye missing.
So is this the guy collecting all the cores?
And where did you steal that sorcerer's ring?
Who says I stole it? The client gave it to me, said it would be useful for this job.
Liar. That's not something the boss of some pickpockets could get his hands on.
Honest, you gotta believe me.
This thing sounds pretty big. You think somebody important is behind it all?
I think you're on the right track, Captain Carroll. This doesn't sound like some ordinary band of thieves.
Man, first the knight, then the monsters, now this.
Knight? Then Flynn was here after all.
Yeah, that's him. That damn knight.
Shut up!
Great, Rita. You knocked him out. Now what?
I'll have the city guards come pick him up later.
All right then, let's get back to Au.C.Chris.